Horsepower Feed supports racing broadcast so that you can enjoy the game. Japan Cup, being run on invitation Saturday, is a Class 1 6-furlong sprint and had a field where many contenders fancied their chances.
It's a tough race, it's a fighting race, but I have a good horse under me, so I'm hoping to win. Let's hope for the best.
Well, our filly Hall of Grace has won 2 out of 2 over here in Calcutta. She's a nice, fast filly and we've got a favourable draw. So hopefully we are trying to jump out quickly and hit the front. And I hope that the filly puts her best foot forward.
There have been 2 starts here. Both has been done very well. I think because it's the bottom weight, I stand to run for money.
She's weighted very well, so good jockey, good draw. So, let's see.
Are you missing your trainer, Mr. Padmanabhan?
Of course I am. And the horse is also missing him. Yes.
What do you think your chances are today?
Very good. I think she's a good filly. She was supposed to run the Sprinter's Cup, but I thought, you know, every time we keep pitching her with the best. So let's try and go for a little bit easier race.
What do you think Star Glory's chances are today?
He's got a decent chance. He's got a decent chance, yeah.
Were you happy with his mock race?
Yeah, he did a good mock race and he's fit now. I hope that he does well.
After winning some really big races like Poonawalla Million, do these small races still give you that thrill?
It's only after you win the small ones that you get the big ones.
From the 6th furlong for the Japan Cup, even dispatched from the gate by all the 9 runners, and as the field settled down, it's Star Glory is the leader from Seat Perilous in second, being overtaken on the outside there by Hidden Gold with 1,000 to go, another 2.5, 3 lengths behind there is Vijay's Falcon is towards the inside railing, on the outside is Dr. Doom traveling wide of the track in about the 800 length and a half behind is the Hall of Grace. Then we got Black Eagle, Casino towards the inside, and the Golden Red Apple at far away. Out of it, there is Isn't She Beautiful. They're running down towards the entrance of the home straight. The leader there is Star Glory, is the leader from Hidden Gold in second, in third. On the outside, Dr. Doom. Towards the inside, Vijay's Falcon as a head turn for home. Round the turn and into the street, Star Glory comes in on first, being ridden down, leads by about 3.5 lengths in front of Black Eagle, is the one warming up on the outside. Then there is the Casino on the stand side, but Star Glory towards the inside railing is shortening its stride. From Black Eagle is moving up strongly in the center, Casino on the outside, Star Glory, Black Eagle, Star Glory gets it from Black Eagle. Then we got Casino with the money, after that is all of Great Street Perilous, Vijay's Falcon, Isn't She Beautiful, Hidden Gold, second last of all there is Dr. Doom.
He's won. We were expecting him to win. He was running first favorite, so obviously. But there was a little bit of the horse which I felt was a danger. He ran second. Though announcement is not yet been done, but I hope I have won.
You definitely have.
About the race, what can you say? You have a champion boy sitting on a champion horse with a champion trainer. What else? This is the result you get.
Definitely, sir. Congratulations, Suraj. What a way to open the weekend for you. Talk to us about that race.
Thank you so much. I'm glad that Star Glory has come out and won in Calcutta. He's been a real versatile horse, having winners in Bangalore, Mysore, Hyderabad, and now Calcutta. You know, he's a very genuine horse. But as he's getting older, he's showing the tendency of getting a longer trip, and he's not able to sprint the way he used to earlier. But he's still such a class, genuine horse. We just enjoy riding him.
You